Hello, I'm Roman from Movavi, and I have great news for you. Movavi Screen Capture Studio 10 is here. Yep, it's time to meet a brand new version of the screen recording program by Movavi. A better design, improved interface, capture time planner, and new montage functionality. You can try out all these features in the new 10th version. Let me tell you more.
Movavi Screen Capture Studio 10 was made for screencast recording, capturing video from your computer or laptop display. This kind of software also gives you the opportunity to record streaming videos from the internet. You can save webinars, online video courses, streams, or even Skype video conversations with no problems. You can choose your preferred display area, capture system sounds, record your comments with a microphone, or even a webcam. The program also includes a built-in video editor, so you can create not just a screen recording, but enhance your video clips.
What's special about the 10th version? A program has a better design. It's now much more convenient and pleasant to use. But there are no dramatic changes, so you don't have to learn everything again from scratch. You'll be easily able to start working with the new version if you're used to earlier ones.
The main innovation is the Capture Time Planner. Earlier versions of the software let you set an exact time for the beginning and end of a recording, so you didn't have to sit in front of the computer waiting for an important webinar to start. But you could only set timings for one recording. Now you can create a schedule for multiple recordings ahead of time. The program will run and stop by itself at the times you set.
Let's say every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 p.m. I have an online French lesson. Every Monday at 12 p.m. I have a weekly planning conference call with my colleagues. And every Saturday, I watch a webinar series on app design. Now I choose a capture area. For me, this will be the whole screen. Then I indicate that I want to have system sounds and headset recording capture. Finally, I click on the clock icon and schedule the capture. The Monday capture starts at 12 p.m. and lasts 30 minutes. The Tuesday and Thursday captures last from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. On Saturday, the capture starts at 6 p.m. and lasts for 2 hours. 4 tasks in all. The program will start recording at the preferred time by itself and then save the file to my computer. If I have other plans for Saturday night, I'll be able to watch the webinar later because it'll have been captured even if the monitor was turned off. I have to make sure the browser window with the webinar streaming page is open and the laptop isn't switched off. 4 hours before the start, the program will remind me about it.
The video editor built into Movavi Screen Capture Studio has also changed quite a bit. There are new ready-to-use intros in the editor's collection. It's really helpful for anyone who captures screencasts for a vlog or creates video lessons. You can select an intro that matches your preferred style, dynamics, or mood and add your own text. You can even create a custom intro and save the template for future videos. The developers from Movavi have improved the title settings too. Handy guidelines are now provided to help you arrange all the text, figures, icons, and frames properly. Multi-track. Now you can create additional video, audio, and title tracks. In earlier versions, clips on additional tracks were attached to the main track, but in the new version, you can detach clips and place them on separate tracks. This new function gives you the opportunity to create more sophisticated and advanced montage. Fast Track HD technology. The Fast Track HD method noticeably speeds up work with high-quality videos such as Full HD or 4K. During editing, the program creates smaller copies of the files to show in the preview window. After the video has been exported, you have the full quality videos. This approach saves you a ton of computing resources.
You can learn more about all the new features in Screen Capture Studio 10 on movavi.com. Or just download the trial version and discover the improvements for yourself. It's free and you can use it for 7 days. That's all for now. Bye!